I'm the only female instructor in the country and only CFI. And CFI means I can train instructors. And so I teach hang gliding and paragliding. It's freedom, honestly. It's the freest feeling you'll ever feel. So if you come to me and say if you want to learn hang gliding, I can teach you that. If you want to learn paragliding, I can do that. If you just want to go for a tandem ride, but it's an instructional flight, you want to just have a go and see if you like it, we can do both of them as well. One of the records set from here, but it was set on a hang glider, but it was from beach mounts, was by Johnny Durand. And he flew, I believe it was over 500 kilometres. What happens with a thermal is the sun heats the ground.
Yeah.
Now the ground heats the air around it, and then you'll get a parcel of air rising. And a lot of the time you'll see the clouds, and you'll see where the thermals go and they'll reach the cloud. Same as here, you can stay up by ridge soaring. Like when we took off, we were just like cruising backwards and forwards. And so we actually had wind hitting the face, blowing up. So it's just like surfing. And then sometimes a little thermal will come along, and then we'll start circling and going up. You know, you dream about being Superman or flying or riding a magic carpet around the place sort of thing. So then I get those people and they come along. Okay, a lot of them are actually middle-aged, 50s, 60s, and I've actually had low-end 70 people learning how to fly. So if you've got the desire and you've got the drive to get off the couch, give me a call, then you can learn.